Hello friends, if you want to migrate to Canada but your CRS score is low or you are getting lower bands in IELTS language test, then this video is for you. I am going to explain you about Provincial Nomination Program PNP. It's alternate pathway to get permanent residency directly of Canada. So stay tuned.
Welcome friends, in this video I am going to give you detailed explanation about PNP, which is known as Provincial Nomination Program for Canada Immigration. So stay tuned. Let's start with the definition. What is PNP? PNP allows Canadian provinces and territories to nominate individual who wish to immigrate to Canada and interested to settle in particular province. I can say in another word, it's direct gateway to land in Canada. Friends, each province of Canada has its own unique nomination programs. And good thing is, each PNP has at least one immigration stream which is aligned with express entry system. Let me explain you how PNP works. First, you need to apply for PNP in province where you want to settle. Keep this in your mind. You must carry required skill, education and work experience to get nomination from that province. Once they get your application, they will assess it based on their economic requirements and labor market needs. They will inform you about application processing time as well. In the final stage, if they approve your application, they will send you nomination for permanent residency application. Here is the thing. Nomination that you are getting through PNP are of two types. Nomination under Express Entry PNP stream and nomination under Non-Express Entry PNP stream. So, if you got nomination under Express Entry PNP stream, you will get 600 additional points in comprehensive ranking system and you will get invitation in next upcoming express entry draw. These type of PNPs are known as enhanced nominations. Or if you got nomination under non-express entry PNP stream, then candidates have to apply and receive nomination certificate first and then they can apply to federal government for permanent residency. These kind of PNPs are known as base nomination. Here are the list of individual PNP programs offered by different province and territory across the Canada. You can select and apply for one or many at the same time. Friends, in upcoming days, I am going to make videos on each program individually. So, if you haven't subscribed my channel yet, do it first and hit the bell icon for latest videos. Let's discuss about drawbacks of PNP programs. First one is its longer processing time. Depends on province where you have applied. It will take 1 month to 1 year to get nomination and permanent residency. Second factor is cost. When you apply through PNP, you will need to submit additional fees in between $700 to $1,500 apart from express entry or federal program. Thank you for watching, friends. If you have any question, any doubt regarding PNP and its procedure, you can ask me in comment section. Thanks once again. See you in next video.